The Transportation Security Administration knows that placing a padlock shackle across the trigger of a loaded firearm is dangerous. When are they going to end the practice, or must someone die first?